Okay, I've started a new class, so I'm going to be recording more stuff again. So this is Soft Kitty. Here we go. That was Soft Kitty, and now I'm going to do When the Saints Go Marching In, and I'm just now starting this one, so it's going to sound bad, but I'm going to try to do it with harmonica and ukulele at the same time, because that's my new goal, is to learn every song with both. And I've started classes with Rocky Mountain Orchestra, Mammoth Gardens, Rocky Mountain, I don't know, they're a ukulele thing, Jolly Roger Ukulele, that's easy to remember, Jolly Roger Ukulele, because I'm a pirate, and that's what happens. Okay, so. Ooh. Go ahead. Okay, I really gotta get these printed out so I don't have to scroll on my phone at the same time. But here we go. Here's with the ukulele. I don't think I'll be able to do both at the same time today, but we will see. Here we go. I'm gonna have to try that one again. Here we go. Oh, okay. Better. I will accept that. Okay. Now we'll see how bad I am with both. Here we go. So it was super slow, but I think it was okay. So I'm going to accept that as my practice for today. All right. Okay, and now I'm going to learn this one. I've been playing this one a little bit because I really want to learn it for my cat, but it's been like a month since I've played this one. So I'm really kind of starting from scratch. Get it? Cat song. Scratch. It is You Are My Sunshine, though. It's not a really cat song. I just sing it to my cat. Okay, so... too bad with the harmonica. Okay, but I'm really not good at it on the ukulele, but I'm glad I have sheet music now. This guy like actually has all the tablature and the keys and everything for everything on here. There's even guitar on here, so you know I'm trying to get Max to help me do that part. So here we go. I don't have high hopes for myself with playing both of these together, but here we go. Again, really slow, but I will accept it. I think I did pretty good there. Okay, now I'm going back to songs that I may or may not be playing on Friday, because I'm attempting a virtual, like, recital online, so we'll see. But I'm going back to some that I really want to perform. We'll see what happens. There's the harmonica of that, and now the ukulele of that, and I'm really not sure I can do both together. Okay, I don't think I'm ready to attempt those two together, but you get the idea.